So as you can see, I'm on the other side of the garage, this side, and as you can see, there's snow. There's a bit of snow compared to yesterday when it fell, and I think, yeah, it's hard, still hard. I think it's gonna turn into ice and then obviously melt away, but it's not gonna be for long cause tomorrow it might snow. I saw in weather this morning, it might snow either heavily or lightly, it depends. You don't know, but you know, as you know, you guys gotta be stay safe and all that, obviously from the cold and from whatever the reasons. So please be safe. Obviously this is going to turn into ice so soon, it's going to be slippery, and obviously I'm here by myself because I didn't take any of my brothers or my family member with me, because obviously it's cold, man. I didn't wear gloves now because I'm obviously filming now, but if I did, then obviously I would. But other than that, if you can see, snow is everywhere. It might melt down this night, but tonight, but actually in the morning it might snow, or later tonight, like around 4 a.m, 5 a.m, depends. But obviously comment down below when you think it will snow or any other advices and stuff. So hope you guys check out the first part from yesterday, and check more of my blogs and projects out. So take care, hope you guys stay safe, and you know, take care, take care of yourself as well. Don't be like cold and such, you know, like if you're ill or something, then take medicine. It's just, you know, be safe and health free and all that. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Yep. Hi, as you can see, I'm near my park. I'm at my local park. Obviously the snow is gonna turn into ice, I think, and the ice is gonna melt. As you can see, the snow is gonna die away soon. And yeah, probably that's it, because you know, you never know until it snows again that it's gonna stay like this for a couple of hours, a couple of days. Snow everywhere, some in the grass, but it's gonna die away. But some in the path like here, I don't know if it's gonna stay or melt, if it's gonna melt or anything. As I move towards the play area, I don't know. Let's see it, but it's full of snow here, man. It's like, I don't know, special place to have a snow fight. And you know, I think it's snowed up there, so, even on the slide, as you can see down there. But other than that, Jesus, cold, man. Only wear one glove, the other glove I'm just, you know, took it off because I'm filming now. But as you can see, slowly and surely it's gonna die away. If not, then it might snow again tomorrow. Because like I said before, I watched the weather before, and obviously it says it might snow early parts in the morning. If not, then later parts in the morning. I'm not really sure, but like I say, you never know. The tennis table tennis table used to be full of snow before, but now thank god it melted away from yesterday. Rocks are all covered in snow, even down here covered in snow, and I think probably down there the other side. Yep, everywhere snowed everywhere, man, I'm telling ya. But hopefully you should, you know, die very soon, like I say. And obviously, don't know if it's gonna snow today, it's not tomorrow, I mean. But like I will say, there's a possible chance. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And be sure to subscribe, comment, rate, favorite, and anything you could do. And also, follow me on Twitter at E15WeHeed, same like my YouTube account. And stay safe. Stay secure, and hope you guys enjoy, like I said before, and look after yourselves. and see you guys next time if I do a blog or project. So see you guys, take care, love ya.